Hello everybody and welcome to a new motor vlog. In the last episode we went to Amsterdam. And I promise you in that episode that I have a special guest for you. Here he is!
Hello guys, my name is Nino. Today we're gonna drive in Rotterdam. Hope you like this video. Only thing I have to say is let's go! Let's go!
Okay everybody, we're gonna drive now to the center of Rotterdam. I have my guide Nino with me, he's driving in front of me. Look at him, he's waving. And we're gonna check some objects in Rotterdam. So we're going to the Erasmus Bridge. And yeah, Nino is going to show us around. So let's see what we're going to do. We're now in Zevenhuizen. It's a town near Rotterdam. It's really quiet over here, you have some forest. And a lot, you can also do some activities over here. You can also water ski or wakeboarding. You know, a lot of stuff. And you also have some kind of small beaches where you can relax. You also have some old houses. But before there was some old farms was here. But now they built the nice houses. So you can see here on the left side, you have some houses. Really pretty. It's really different from the center. But now we are going to the center. Let's go. At the moment there are also a lot of people on the bike because it's nice weather. It's 14 degrees right now. And it's of course nice weather to ride a bike. So a lot of people going outside. But the real summer still needs to come. So let's wait for that. So guys, in the last episode we went to Amsterdam. And actually it's a pretty big city, so definitely it comes to part 2, so I can show you a lot more stuff about Amsterdam. But today of course we're going to Rotterdam. Actually Amsterdam and Rotterdam are some kind of enemies from each other, because you have Ajax, it's Amsterdam, and you have Feyenoord. Actually yeah, look at me. So the whole time when a football soccer game, or football, how you want to call it, it depends where which continent you're living. Yeah, they all time have fights with each other, who's the best. So actually, if somebody from Amsterdam is in Rotterdam, they always have some frictie with each other. I'm from Almere, not from Amsterdam, so hopefully nobody going to hit me. So as you can see right now, we arrived in Rotterdam almost. But you can see already that it's a lot of cars here, even because of the coronavirus. A lot of people on the street. But yeah, we are motorbikes, so we can go through easily. As you can see, the world is actually a lot of traffic right now. Traffic, traffic.
A few moments later. Day 2. Day 3.
So as you can see guys, we're still in traffic.
3 weeks later.
Still here, come on man, let's go.
So much later that the old narrator got tired of waiting and they had to hire a new one.
You can see actually the building over there is built like a cube. I don't know how it looks from the inside because it looks actually pretty weird. Because yeah, the floors are just straight, but yeah, if you you can see the houses are looking downwards. You can see all right here. Actually, does people live there or not? I don't know actually. You know that, you know? If people live here? I think people live here, but so you can see the houses are really like a cube and they're facing downwards. But yeah, houses that looks like a cube. So as you can see, very funny. If you definitely come and work them, you can definitely watch this.
guys behind me is the Marco. It's a market, but with a roof on top. You can buy there all kinds of stuff, food, like nuts. You even got a toko for Chinese things. It's a really kind small parts you need for a dinner or all kinds of stuff. So if you are here, definitely check it out.
Right over here we have some, in Dutch you call it a potser. That's actually a cool guy or something, you know, people that want to show up on this square. They actually are showing off the whole time. So they're echt, in Dutch, potser gedrag, actually. A lot of potsers in here. Actually you can see that people want to show their cars over here. Here we have the church. What's the name again of this church? Laurenskerk. It's actually Laurens Church, and then in English. So as you can see, there are a lot of bikes here, and actually you can rent a bike. That's really easy. You actually have an app that you can that you install, and then you have some special bike that you can unlock the bike. You pay, and then you get a code which bike goes open. And actually you can drive all around Rotterdam. Amsterdam doesn't have it because all the bikes get stolen, but here, you can. On the left side we have the Tropicana swimming pool. It was a swimming pool before, but they close it right now. I was swimming when I was little, I was swimming there. Oh, we can go, actually. Green light. But before you swim, but they closed it because they had some kind of hygiene or some problems. I don't remember, or it was dangerous, I don't know. Here on the in front of us, you see a red building. They call it the Red Apple. There's also some people living there, but I also think there's also people working there, but I don't know for sure. Here on the left, you can see some old buildings. And these are actually the older buildings from before, really from the past. And the other side, you have the modern houses. See also the boats here, typical Dutch boats. See also the Dutch flag, hold on. But actually, yeah, it's pretty nice here.
So right now you can see the cubic living area stuff, how do you say it?
Yeah, the cube buildings.
And here, on the other side of they would say ship.
It's a ship, yeah.
Yeah, you can see all the cafes. Right now they are closed, but when it's sunny, like now, but there is no corona, they will open.
Mm-hmm.
And you can pretty much chill there. It's a nice place. And behind you, you can see the White House.
The White House in Rotterdam. Hi guys, this is the Erasmus Bridge. It's actually a famous landmark in Rotterdam. Actually, if you all time see a picture about Rotterdam, this bridge is in the picture. So definitely drive over it. So right in front of you we have the Euromast. It's the big building over there. If you come here, definitely go in this building, because then you can see it all around Rotterdam. You have a nice view there. Actually, where I'm looking right now is the haven, the docks, what you want to call it, of Rotterdam. It's really important docks, haven, because actually we have a lot of import and export over there. A lot of boats from around the world comes here to deliver their products. And here we have the Holland America line. That was before some kind of a building that you can buy tickets to go to America. And you can get on the boat. It's the old building. Yeah, this is the old building. Like at, you know, the movie Titanic, actually. So yeah, this is the Holland America line. On the left we have the zoo, and that is actually Blijdorp is called. So if you want, if it's Rotterdam, you also can go to the zoo. Now, right now we're at the Witte de Witstraat. Actually a really famous street, because there's a lot of cafes over here. So if you're gonna party in Rotterdam, definitely go here. And you also have other big clubs, so Villa Italia.
I hope you like this video. Like and subscribe. That will help me a lot to grow the channel. Also big shout out to Nino, and also follow him on his Instagram. And write in the comments where I need to go to next. See you in the next one.